Your daily fix of Central Illinois happenings, all in one great show. It must be 5 o'clock.
Today on Good Company, we're on the road at Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center. Look your best with great products and more, plus a great new procedure everybody is excited about.
Now, here's Gretchen Wirtz and Mark Welp.
Welcome to Good Company. I'm Jordan Borders, and I am on location at Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center for a very special edition of the show. And today I am joined by Dr. Catherine Cute and Michelle Ford of Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center. So welcome to both of you.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Absolutely. So I am so excited about today's show. We have a lot of fun stuff that we are going to talk about today. But Dr. Cute, for those patients who haven't heard of you before and haven't heard of Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Thanks. I've been at Illinois Eye Center for 15 years. I'm a board certified ophthalmologist, and I did a fellowship in oculoplastic surgery. And here at Aesthetics is where I spend about 30-40% of my time doing elective aesthetic work, and the other 60-70% I do functional or more insurance driven work on the Illinois Eye Center side.
Absolutely, and you are very passionate about the work that you do here and about helping your clients, patients feel and look their best.
Sure.
I've seen the passion come through to you, and it's just amazing. So, Michelle, tell us a little bit about yourself and how you joined Illinois Eye Center.
Well, I've been with Illinois Eye Center since 2008, and I've been here with Dr. Cute, specifically in aesthetics, since 2009. So I love, you know, working with all the clients and making people feel better. I mean, that's what it's all about.
Absolutely. And so, Dr. Cute, tell us a little bit about what makes Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center different from somewhere else that you would go for some of these procedures and care.
When I talk to our marketing reps, I describe us as a boutique service. Mm-hmm. We don't try to do high volume. We're not really interested in doing high volume. We want to take good care of each person, one person at a time.
Absolutely. And so part of that, as you can see right now, we're standing here in front of a private entrance that you guys have to aesthetics, and that's really important to you.
Yes, when I have my own aesthetic work done, I appreciate the privacy. I want some discretion around it. And I think in healthcare in general, people want that. So Illinois Eye Center is a place where you can bring the family for eye care or glasses, optical care. But the side entrance means that you won't necessarily run into somebody when you come. And we find that our patients really value that.
Absolutely. And so, Michelle, when patients come here to aesthetics, it isn't always for something as much as injectables or Botox. Sometimes it's starting out with the foundations of skincare. So,
sure.
When somebody calls into aesthetics, tell us about how that process works, because they talk directly to you.
Oh, right. I have a private number. And so they just call in and let me know what their concerns are, you know, whether it is skincare or injectables, or they're just wanting to know what we have to offer. There's a lot out there, and, you know, what's going to make them feel better for whatever special occasion or vacation or whatever they have coming. So we just have them come in, and we do a consultation, enter through our private entrance here, and we just chat casually about what their needs are and go from there.
Absolutely. And so the other thing that I think is great about aesthetics is that people come for procedures, but they also come again to buy the skincare that you guys have. Anybody can come at any time and pick up the products that they need. It's not something that's a high pressure sale or something like that. I know that's important to you, Dr. Cute, that this is all about the client and about the patient.
Absolutely. I mean, I'm a surgeon first, and everything has to be patient driven. And I think Michelle's strength is that she meets each patient where they are. And we don't all come in wanting the same thing or from the same place. And for that matter, our commitment is to have the patient as a client for life. And just like you don't stop taking care of your teeth, you don't stop taking care of your face.
Absolutely, absolutely. Well, guys at home, like I said, this show is going to be so exciting. We're starting out with the foundations of skincare, and then we are moving on to injectables and fillers. And then we have a very special segment on something that I know Dr. Cute is super excited about, a brand new offering here at Aesthetics at Illinois Eye Center. So you guys are not going to want to miss a minute of this show at all. Again, thanks to Dr. Cute and Michelle for joining us, and you guys keep it right here. There is a lot of good company coming up next.